been a long day without you, my friend.
Elliot.
And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. We've come a long way from where we began. Oh, I'll tell you all about it when I see you again. When I see you again. Oh.
To invite Mr. Philip Simon to make a special presentation to Mr. Elliott's children who are present with us tonight, Carlene and Lionel Elliott Jr. Please join Mr. Simon on stage.
There are many people, hundreds, possibly thousands over the years, that have made contributions to national development here in our country, to youth development. Some would have called it a job. To some it was for a season. For others, a means to an end. But there's none I would have met that was more consistent and devoted to young people the way Lionel Elliott was. There was nobody like him. When you think of his contributions to junior achievement, his name became synonymous with the program, not just throughout these islands, but throughout the entire Caribbean. From an achiever in 1982, during the early days of junior achievement, to serving as an advisor, mentor, youth officer, sponsor, executive director, a board member since 1986, to simply becoming Uncle Lionel to many of us. There was nothing he did not do, and his answer almost always was yes. And he delivered it all in humility and love. It is within that spirit, his spirit, that we take this first step in memorial of the man by offering the first Lionel Elliott Scholarship to ANZA, Lionel Elliott Jr. We salute him, Mr. J. Bahamas, we salute Sir Lionel Elliott. And that scholarship is for the next year. To the institution where he currently resides. Wow.